in Killer Heels, my goal really was to bring together a group of historical and contemporary high-heeled shoes that really spoke to all of the amazing designs that we've seen over centuries, really, in these shoes. We have shoes that are from the last couple of years juxtaposed with shoes from the 18th century or even the 16th century. The point being to show these relationships across time, across cultures, and show these really vivid designs. The Italian chopines, which date from about 1550 to 1600, those are the earliest shoes in the exhibition. And I think it's wonderful to have them here because it shows that what we think of sometimes as being really modern and up-to-date, you know, a kind of high platform shoe, is actually a really old form. Platforms have been around even longer than the chopines. They date back, you know, to at least the first century BC, if not longer ago. From a contemporary standpoint, one of the highlights for me, or several of the highlights for me, there's a shoe by an artist called Sputniko, which is right over here, actually. And it's a shoe that she designed as part of a project called Healing Fukushima after the Fukushima nuclear accident. And she, working with another designer who's in the show, Masaya Kushino, they constructed this pair of shoes that has a mechanism in it. It contains seeds of a plant that have properties that leach contaminants from the soil. And as you walk in the shoes, the seeds are planted down into the soil through the high heel, the idea being that the plant would grow in the contaminated soil and sort of help repair it.